Welcome back, everyone, to more Nioh. I played through this Isle of Demons, like three more times. I was trying to find the Kodama. Yeah, that took me a couple tries. On the third try, I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm looking it up. I'm missing one. Fuck it. So I found them all. And I went through the missions with more varied weapons because I found something out. You have these Agyo and Ungyo titles, and they're unlocked by getting using different weaponry. You know, just destroying boxes, being a sharpshooter, and doing finishing blows, that kind of stuff. And you guess you kind of just get that as you play. So I have some couple more points that I would like to invest. We'll probably do this at some point. Get some damage reduction again. I guess. Alright. Some ki. Ninjutsu, why not? We haven't used that much gold yet. I don't know how much we're gonna use, but getting a stockpile would probably not be bad. And more key. Nothing else. I leveled up a bit more. I have some actually skill points that I would like to distribute, and I found out that the sword is kick-ass and bullshit at the same time. It's great. So I would like to invest in some sword skills. And I think I'm just gonna become a master of arms. Just a generalist. Except the spear. I don't really like the spear's moveset. Or the axes. So, anyways. We wanna invest in some EI. Just the fast drawing technique. We wanna get that. My god, do we wanna get that. I didn't even see that. That's probably useful. And then I'm also thinking we should do the dodging. That also unlocks it for the other classes, right? It does. Cool, cool. And then mid stance. How's that way? We shouldn't invest too heavily in the sword. We might use some other weapon. And yeah, that's actually also pretty good. Um, Huh, that sounds pretty cool. What about this? Roundhouse kick. Could be a pretty cool move. Right. I'm kind of thinking we save up right now. Yeah. And then let's go to... That's a main mission. I guess we're gonna go to the starting point, right? Ah, the dojo and all this kind of stuff. Shrine? We can level up. Make offerings. Oh, I didn't even know it was like that. I thought it was just a... mission almost.
Irasshai!
My name is Tome.
Nene, umi no mukou no hanashi o kikasete yo.
Tell me a story from beyond the sea. I want to know more about you. This is going to be a one-sided conversation. This is just for my... Sure. Soul match, what does that mean? Maybe I should ask.
Mata dozo.
No.
Irasshai.
Alright, increases the level of your equipment. A level of your equipment. Level of the base equipment served by that. Okay. So it doesn't change. So if I selected, let's say I liked my Sonata Crimson Helmet, I wanted to level up to level 10. And that's just how that works. All right. Right now I'm also wearing the... I think I'm wearing the scout armor. I found some more pieces while killing Yukai. Forge tools. Right, just... You know what? I'm gonna read about this. You guys should just, you should just watch. Watch me play the game. I'm gonna figure that out. Whatever. What's all of this? We've done that. And here you get a reward. Shinobi apparel. Let's try it as just the kind of... Here you. This is probably the only time I'll show you dojo missions. If that's just, you know, to teach how to do... How to do...
Hajime!
Sure. I'll go into my thing. Unlock hair. Use 5 ninja skill points. Use. Right? Is there anything in particular you want me to, Shuriken shooter. Ah, a little foot slowing. And, I guess we'll get this one. It's the only thing we can get. And that's it. Look at all these little guys. So cute. Ready jutsu. We have readied all the jutsu. Can we assign them to a shortcut? Oh, like that. Look at that, look at this guy. Feels like my frame rate is dying. Not any secret loot, is there? I don't think so. You never know, though. You gotta look, you know? You gotta be aware of your surroundings. That's what a ninja does. That's what I tell myself anyway. Hi. You only look stupid when you're not right, you know, but when you are right, it's like, boom. So, that's that? Alright. I mean, sure. Meh. And now we just start a new mission. Sure. Alright. Welcome, Hanzo. It is good of you and your friend to come. Sir William was in. I'm told you have a certain measure of skill in dealing with yokai and monsters. It is with these abilities in mind that I have a favor to ask. My son, Nagamasa, has gone off to defeat a band of rogues, and I have not heard from him since. I would go to his aid myself, but my body is not what it once was. Will he go and save my son in my stead?
I will. Oyaji, or something.
In the north of Kyushu, beneath the mountains of Nakatsu, lies a complex warren of limestone caves created by eons of erosion. Bold rogues make their home in its shallow west. Shallow west? In its shallow west. Christ. Maybe I shouldn't. That's a word. It's not two words put into one, or just a made up word. It's a real word. Christ on a cracker. Ah, Mr. Cat.
Cat clock. Anzo's ways are curious indeed.
Nagamasa to mosu mono no shigurei no kihai wa yoku shitte oru zo.
Of course.
Even cats speak in these lands.
Washi ga tsuite yaru.
I don't know if we should do that.
しかし長く続く戦乱のため新たなの力は嫌ましい妖怪が世にばっこしておるのじゃこれでこの国の言葉も聞き取れるようになろう感謝せ
I mean, I guess, Mr. Cat.
Oboronge dewa aru ga, tsuyoki mono no kehai wo kanjiru. Osoraku, kore wo oeba Nagamasa ga moto e to tadoritsukeru jaro.
Oh! Oh, they went away. I'm sorry. Aw, what cute guys. Should we get the blessings? Is it still in effect? It is still in effect. Just making sure this is not... Never know, it might be some... I thought it was she! I guess you gotta stand still. I can't believe it. Only like 4 hours have passed since I last played. Yet it feels like it's all the way back to the beginning with me. I'm actually not very good at games when it comes down to it. I'm quite average.
Rude!
You know, if I had that shark, I could probably, I could probably see it. Come on. You serious, though? Feels good. Level 24. High level. So now we gotta look for these Kurama. So whenever your reputation levels up, you get a point. It's very nice. Ah, look, Kodama. And he's one of the Amrita Kodama. We want those because we want more souls, so we can level up, so we can get more souls. And defeat the game easier. Like that. Easy. Alright. Oi, 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 oi. Just throw a bomb. That's fine. Come on now. That's some Kill Bill decapitation. Okay, I mean, I don't think I want to go down there, but we'll see. There we go. That's a fight. This guy effectively, I feel. That was a weird enemy. Cool. A little weird. God, come on, guys. My chief complaint at the moment is enemy tracking. I am I'm not appreciating. How about I calm down for just a second? What? More guys. What? Did I get hit from two guys, or did I just get punched in the face? My god. Do the E-I-E-I-E-I-E-I. Come on, man. I'm trying to be cool. I'm trying to be cool! Christ! Christ on a cracker. Maybe I should just have quit for today. Toying with forces. You don't understand. Come on, though. I don't know, guys. I feel like I'm disappointing myself here. I'm disappointing everyone else. Gotta just get good. Alright, evil wall. What does it say? Killed him. Of course I'm gonna shoot you. This tracking, that's my chief complaint. Come on. that demon. Bad. Ah, longbow. We are looking for a better longbow. And that is a good longbow. Alright, so what's the mission actually? Kuroda, Nagamasa, and the caves. Right, we gotta save his grandson. I can live with being a prick. The boss room key. Alright. That's quick, I feel. PlayStation is proving that it can barely handle it. Sure. Wait, where was the door? Ah. Right. I don't know, I hope it's not up here. But we will see. God damn it. Ah, the Konoha. Ah! Hide, Kuruma! Dangerous for me.
Yaruna.
Gotta look fancy. So that was the boss of the bandits. Where's the dude? I feel like we've been cheated here. Could have been a relatively short mission. I'll just find the dude. That's it. No problem. We've been here. I don't know what that did. Bridge above me. Ah. You know what? I need to kill a guy with my matchlock, so There we go. I feel good now.
No!
Whew. Why is there like little negative energy?
The only one left is the boss.
Ah, maybe it lifted the...
お、入ってみたらどうじゃ。当時というてな、刀傷も癒えるじゃろう。パケン。
I just need to take my time. I can't. I'm not fast. I'm just a slow guy. I'm a mere morsel. I just want to say, like, we're on, like, cliff's edge. Intense. I can't take it.
この岩やコウモリの巣穴のようじゃな。しかし本来人を恐れるはずじゃが。
I don't know if I have to pray to. I think I have to pray to lock it down. I had him. Can't be. The legendary. Man, this is better. Another Kurama.
Yaruna.
Feels good.
Yabena. Kono mama da to soro soro ore tachi mo.
Now, I don't really think there's anything else here. We looked at that. I don't know. Is that Konoma or... I don't know. He has no idea. Yep. Seems right. Alright, he has no idea. There we go. Bye-bye. Alright, we don't need to move this. Let's just get that item, and let's call it a day, an episode, and also maybe a day. It's late. You can only play so much on release day. I mean, if you don't want to attack, be my guest, but I'm just... Whether that's a wise course of action... Oh yeah, the stunning! I forgot about that. That seemed pretty useful. You know what my mistake is? Whenever I start getting hit, I start spamming rolling. That doesn't work in this game. You're stun locked. What you gotta do is you gotta guard. That actually helps. Let's get that item real quick. That drains a lot of their stamina. I believe. Don't get the items, but you do what you can. Let's just go up here. No lollygagging.
Huh?
What are you laughing about? A sneaky guy. What does he think he is? Oof. Feels good. Now I think you can also shoot down these guys. Get a drop. Oh. I did that with some birds. It worked. Guess it's a no-go this time. Yeah. What you gonna do on the other hand, you know? Samurai, samurai. Wait, where's my corpse? I didn't die there. Oh, died like over here, didn't I? God damn it. Losing my mind. Should we have like revenge time here or? See, look at that. Guard. Works infinitely better because it works. Alright. Easy. And, yeah, I think that's gonna be this episode. So, where the? Oh. Next cave. I'm sorry. Ooh. Next cave. There we go. So, thanks for watching, guys. And, tune into the next.